Tika, our good friend and us, Chantak just now, was brought in by Chitra, right? And she's not here with us today because she's overseas, but she's from Surya, Singapore. Okay, so so we want to thank Iha and the family here today, and also Chitra, and also Surya Singapore, just to give them some a shout out. All right. So this poem is by Chitra. All right. And why is this important? Because you hear about marriage, right? About marrying your mom. So things like that is written from an Indian woman's perspective. Okay, so this is some context.
Women, 你就要坚强。困惑，
我就是困惑。
动作，优雅的舞蹈，音乐，动听的音乐，让萎靡的我振作。但我一生那么的糟糕，这样怎么会是这样？冷酷，虐待，暴力，伤害，痛苦，我受不了。这样，应该是这样吧？这样下去，就变成怎么样？我可以去哪儿？爸妈疼我，好疼我，把我嫁出去，他们就完事了。他们没有教我要能够占有自己的家，那是应该做的，这就是应该做的，独立，有自尊，自给自足的女人，就是。女人就是，每个女人就是，都要这样。